Today video is about macro photography.
This is a very unique photography.
We will take picture of very small object.
Let's take ray to macro photography.
Let's start.
So guys, here I am taking small bottle and few spice seeds. Take camera very close to the object. Here we use macro lens to take pictures. Macro photography means we take pictures of smaller objects. These are pictures I took. Now I am taking a picture of leaf. Here we use macro lens for taking pictures. These are beautiful leaf pictures. Taking picture of laser blades. Keep blade on the glass. Take colorful wallpaper in phone and reflect on blade. Spray some water. You will get beautiful pictures. These are few beautiful pictures I took. Taking another blade, different type, and the process is same. So let's see pictures now.
Now we are taking the picture of flower.
There are three important points to remember. One is angle, from where you are taking a picture.
Second one is proper lighting.
Third one is proper background.
This is a flower picture. Now we are taking the picture of jeans button.
Water droplet picture.
These are insects picture we took.
It was very hard to find insect and take their pictures.
This is a housefly on mango leaf.
And we have taken other pictures also. Watch and enjoy. Was taken on daylight, or you arrange artificial light. Lighting is very important for photography. Any type of photography. Make sure proper angle so picture look good. These are outdoor macro photography. If you take photograph in studio, background is very important. These are few other pictures. Watch and enjoy. Hope you learn something from this video. My name is Akhil with my brother Akshay. Like, share, subscribe the channel. Signing off.